Good morning, Night City! Yesterday's body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Hey everyone, feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry, where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course, gotta respect the office. Anywho. Thank you.
My, oh my, look at him, so handsome.
Let me in.
He waiting.
WNS, N54. Even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car?
Arasaka's son, Yarinobu Arasaka, has cast blame for his father's murder on the company's rivals, although he has not yet provided evidence supporting his claim.
Mr. V?
Care to know how Jackie is?
Tone, you best watch it.
Bled out in the back seat. Dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. And the relic? Mr. V? Hello? Mr. V?
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess! Let's start with your prep work. You had no idea Saburo Arasaka'd be at the hotel.
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Sokka ninjas they send after you. All right, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. Parker, Eddies, then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. It's me. Yeah, shuttle light. Today. No, can't wait till dawn. One seat. I'll pay the premium. Spaceport Terminal 4. Got it. V, get yourself cleaned up. You're a mess. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo? Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all.
I'll fucking kill you!
No place to worry for me. Thank you.